Hello people, so this is my third video of the day, and right now I have to say this people, that if you like cooking, you simply cannot do without this Priya ginger garlic paste. I mean, you might be thinking like, what is with her? She's like advertising a, you know, ginger garlic paste on her channel. But trust me people, for anyone who's been on this whole journey of cooking, yeah, cooking is a journey. I mean, you know, when you are starting out, you just can't figure out what are the kind of ingredients. Like, I mean, you follow a recipe book, no doubt, but somehow it's when I look back at my cooking journey, I'm like, you know, I wish I had learned a few tips, like tips that I'm giving you in this particular video and in on this channel, that people, no matter what you are cooking, just a dash of this particular ginger garlic paste. And I have to say this, that Priya, the company, is I've tried ginger garlic paste of these other brands. Somehow it doesn't, Priya is the most, it just feels good, yeah, when you use this particular brand. So for any budding cooks out there, just remember that good cooking is all about adding the dash of ginger garlic paste, and so this is the brand that you should go for. And no, I'm not being paid by them to say this, but genuinely, Priya pickles and Priya ginger garlic paste is like to die for. So on that note, thanks for watching people, and please subscribe.